National Assembly, or NA, of Vietnam on Thursday elected Nguyen Thi Kim Ngan as the country's first female House Speaker in capital Hanoi, and has been elected and sworn in as the NA chairperson with 472 yes votes out of 481 valid ballots. Meanwhile, she was also elected as the chairperson of the National Election Council with 467 yes votes out of 477 valid ballots. Prior to the election, Ngan served as vice chairperson of the NA from July 2011.